the long, hard two, 2.5 years, say, like, it feels good at the end. And that's what I had to keep telling myself, my wife, everyone who was just like watching me work day in, day out, like, just wait till it dries. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be the best thing ever. Northrup, owner of Northrup Fabricators. I'm from the Pacific Northwest, Kirkland, Washington, right outside Seattle. This is the trophy you're at. An idea and had to go with it. You know, I knew the driving style I like, and off-road suspension, a lot of power, you know, some cool looks is what it's all about. First it was trying to build a truck that didn't break all the time, so using the best parts we thought, you know, what we've seen in the industry and what we've seen proven themselves and all the cars we built. Once we started building it, I couldn't like give up on, you know, having that suspension, being able to go over any terrain at any moment. You know, straight up a little overkill for the build, some people thought, but I thought it was just, it's what it needed, you know? The engine in the truck is a LS6. Just having to get a job, like back in the day, had to work with my hands and picked up welding in high school, just kind of ran with it, and it always kind of worked out well, so I just kind of kept pushing myself, kind of dabbling in different industries and just gaining all that knowledge and taking it from there. And I was trying to make something I could drive on the road, yet, you know, take off road and do what we love. Just hit stuff really fast. Try not to crash. Four-wheel drive is kind of necessary in the Northwest, so feel left out a little bit. But two-wheel drive, it's fun in the desert. You know, I've never been a real big desert rat, but it's fun to like make that connection now and see what that's all about. We'll be right back.
finding the proper balance between work fab and play fab. You know, hanging out with the family as much as we can, you know, off the clock, and then in the evenings when the kid goes to bed, you know, sneaking out here and trying to crank on the trophy draft. Feels good to know that, you know, a lot of other people are appreciative and like it, and can tell what type of work goes into something like this.
I hope we have this truck long enough for my son Sage to drive it, so we'll see. Hopefully I don't have to sell this one and we can just build other people their dream trucks instead.
Is that something you want to keep doing, is hopefully build trucks for people?
Oh yeah, definitely. This is kind of to show everyone what can happen, you know, what can be built with, you know, you just kind of got to dream it up and it can happen. So hopefully we can get a bigger shop in the back soon and keep making it happen. Totally forgot the question. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying.